Your mind has tripped. I stumbled upon a startling discovery. Your mind has tripped. You worship a false god, you think you are right and everyone else is wrong. Your everyday life is largely robotic and mechanical, because you are not really you. Your real you is hidden from you by you yourself. Your self-image is a construct of a false persona of yourself. It is mind-boggling, human beings are contented with everything. Yet everything you believe, everything you know are false. This is the Paranormal Life Channel. Please like this video. You can subscribe to be the first to be informed about further informative video clips on alternate viewpoints. You are hidden from yourself, because to save you from the shock of yourself. You are merely a fraction of yourself, who you really are. You live in a delusion. Myself included. But I have made this discovery based on my lifelong search for reality. What is my mind trip theory? An example, if there is a sudden electrical fault in your house, the main switch will trip. The electricity in your house is designed like that, otherwise if there is no safety measure in the electrical circuitry in your house and the electricity has a sudden fault, your house would blow up. No one who was run over by a motor vehicle or been involved in a motor car accident would actually remember the moment of impact, because your mind tripped. Your mind tripped, because to save you from the shock. Someone being shot won't feel the pain, because his or her mind has tripped. Similarly, you exist in a total false reality. You are contented, know you are extremely happy. But this is to your detriment. You are in a mental comfort zone and you believe, know you are very much convinced your beliefs are entirely correct. The Christian will say Jesus is God and other people from other religions must be saved otherwise they can't enter heaven. The Christians therefore believe people of other religions will go to hell. The Buddhist, Muslim, Jew, and others can say exactly the same thing about a Christian. Who is correct? Many religions of our ancient past died out and these religions also had this ethnocentric or one-sided perception of salvation. The truth is our reality was created, no our false reality was created. But by whom? The answer lies in the distant past. Archaeologists have now uncovered records of extraterrestrial presence on Earth. These ETs did not follow a religion and they did not worship a god. In fact, much of the indoctrination of these alien extraterrestrials are now found in religious texts. The discoveries of the Dead Sea Scrolls threw the religious fraternity on their heads. The emerged texts of the books of Enoch and of Mary and others created turmoil. Religious leaders now found their biblical texts were not authentic. Then the uncovering of the records left behind on the clay tablets discovered in Sumer contrasts almost everything of our belief system that it is now disclosed that everything we know, everything we believe are false. You can make your own research. I found it mind-boggling that we continue to perceive a false reality. I discovered our minds were tripped and that we persist to linger in an illusionary mental comfort zone. It is uncanny. How the hell can you be comfortable with a lie? We are continually being indoctrinated by the elitist few for their own selfish demonic agenda. How is it at all possible that we the 7 billion continue ourselves to be misled towards our own demise?